Welcome to my channel. Today I will show you how to hard reset Samsung Galaxy A55. If you forgot the screen code, password or pattern, the only way to delete it is to reset to factory settings. The phone must be connected to a PC or laptop using a data cable. Because we cannot turn off the phone, we have to restart it by pressing the power and volume down buttons simultaneously. Press and hold the power and volume down buttons until the phone restarts. Now press and hold the power and volume up buttons until the Samsung logo appear on the screen. Now you can let go power button, but keep press volume up button. In recovery mode, press the volume keys to navigate in the menu and the power key to validate. Press volume down and go to wipe data factory reset and press power button. Press volume down and go to factory data reset and press power button. Press reboot system now to restart the phone. All data is deleted including code, passwords and pattern, but hard reset don't delete Google account. You have to do all the steps to activate your phone, connect to a Wi-Fi network, and if the phone had a Google account you will have to enter your email address and password. All settings have been reset to factory settings. You will have to customize your phone again, or if you have a backup in your Samsung account, restore it. Thank you for watching this video. If it was helpful, please hit the like button and subscribe. It would help me a lot. Thanks again and have a nice day.